closed. Time's on the board. Red Alliance ready. Blue Alliance ready. And 3, 2, 1, go.
That buzzer sounds. We've got action all over the field. 74-16, Northern Horizons looking to deposit those power cells. 61-61, Equilibrium backs off and drains those power cells. All around the Red Alliance, all robots on the move, hunting around to give themselves the best advantage as we head into the teleoperated period. 12-47, Blood, Sweat, and Gears spinning that paint bucket 5-shooter revolver. 66-90, MV Robo Pride looking to drain some power cells in the outer port. 35-97 over on the Blue Alliance trench run, lining up the shot. Send three, but all three hit the floor as they bounce off the side plate on the energy port. 12-47, Blood, Sweat, and Gears moving their paint bucket carousel. Looking to pick up a few more game pieces. Long shot just goes high of the outer port. 15-12, the Big Red over in the Red Alliance trench run. Navigating around to pick up some of the power cells. 35-97, Robo Rangers picking up some power cells for their own. Blood, Sweat, and Gears attempts another long shot, but it just is shy of the outer port. 61-61, Equilibrium looking to put 66-90 off balance. And the Robo Pride goes to shoot, but Equilibrium just blocks them. 35-97, Robo Rangers looking to send some of the power cells skyward. They just can't seem to get them to connect, though. 12-47, Blood, Sweat, and Gears looking to pick up some more game pieces. They're intaking them into those paint buckets. They're going to try and go for that long shot. With just over 30 seconds remaining, plenty of time to score some last few game pieces. 35-97, finally making those power cells connect. That klaxon means we're in the end game. Equilibrium looking to deploy their hooks. Oh, it just falls short. 74-16, Northern Horizons looking to get themselves in place as well. Being denied by a combination of the Red Alliance and some of those power cells. Blue Alliance 35-97, Robo Rangers manages to pull themselves up. As the buzzer sounds, it looks like all six of our robots are still on the ground. A whole mess of robots in the middle of the field. We'll have to leave it to our refs to find out what counts. Here come your scores. Match number 6. Lighten up the city above First City. It's the Red Alliance. Big score of 65-39. Your Red Alliance takes home 2 ranking points apiece. Next up on the mic, it's my pleasure to introduce the man, the myth, the legend, the beast of the Northeast, your voice of choice, Andy Grady.